Hello and welcome to the Alux channel. Recently I have been very busy with developing our app, but this weekend I thought it might be a good time to show you something special. I brought with me the Pioneer Templar with rubies, an extraordinary knife made by Antonio Montejano. So if you want to take a look at this piece of art, stay tuned. Antonio is quite famous for his beautiful blade engravings, and he made quite a few Alux knives over the time. But even for Antonio's already very high standards, this knife, this Pioneer, is very special. The base model that he used for his knife is a black Pioneer, and it's a black Pioneer with a red shield, so the base model itself is already very, very nice. Antonio made 6 pieces of this knife in the year 2015. And I feel very, very happy that I have been able to get my hands on one of those. I have been able to purchase this knife in the year 2020. And I feel really lucky that I have it, because it's in very high demand and near impossible to find. No wonder, as there are only 6 pieces. Now, there are 2 main features that make this knife so special. First of all, of course, it's the beautiful blade engraving that Antonio had made. And the other one is the rivets. The rivets of this knife have been covered with beautiful natural rubies. These rubies are a perfect match for the black handle scales and the red shield. They fit perfectly and they give this knife some sort of a luxury touch without too much bling bling. The blade engraving with its Templar motif is absolutely extraordinary and a real piece of art. This engraving, of course, is made by hand, and the closer you look, the more fine details you will discover. It's unbelievable how anybody would be able to produce these fine details by hand. Looking closer at the blade edge, you will discover Antonio's signature, the year of release, and also the number of this knife. Together with the knife, I received a very well made certificate of authenticity. Here Antonio tells us a bit about his family business, about the traditions of his craft, and also about this knife. I would be very interested to hear if you collect custom knives and if you like this knife in particular. In the meantime, let's rate this knife based on our 5 criteria and give it a chipmunk score. Only 6 pieces of this knife have ever been made, so it's quite clear that it will receive 10 points out of 10 for rarity. When it comes to color, the black color, the red shield, and the red rubies make it quite unique, so that's 10 out of 10 points too. 1 out of 10 points for presentation for the grey silver standard Victorinox box. The tool selection matches that of a standard Pioneer, so that's 3 out of 10 points. At the end of the day, the Pioneer Templar with rubies made by Antonio Montejano receives an excellent 24 out of 40 points. So that's about it for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know what you think about this knife. I wish you all the best and see you next time. Bye bye.